In this video, I will show you how to program S100 for power on run. So we'll start with the wiring. I have connected here cable on P1 and CM. So for programming, simply press right. In AD group, press up and go to number 10. Once you are at number 10, press enter and make it 1 and enter 2 times. Then press escape to come out. Now power off. You will see LUT. When this is completely gone, then we'll power on. So you see, as soon as we put the power, it's running.